Good afternoon. Welcome to All Saints Church. My name is Andrew Sheranian. I'm the organist and music director of this church, and I'm also the director of the Bach Project. And on behalf of the rector of this church, Father Michael Godders, and the artistic director of Ashmont Hill Chamber Music, Mary Beth Alger, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this concert, our first since the beginning of the pandemic. We're so glad that you could join us in person, and thanks to all of you who've also joined us for the online stream. This is a really exciting program. I'm so grateful for the chance to share it with two outstanding musicians, Shirley Hunt and Francie Fitch, who are playing some of the most incredible, most loved, most beloved music for solo instruments by Bach. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome Shirley Hunt to the stage to play the cello suite in E-flat.
Thank you.
Say one more thing. Weather permitting, we'd like to greet you through the doors at the back of the church on the church lawn afterwards so we can maintain distancing and maintain our health protocols. If it's raining, that might not be possible, but we hope to, at the end of the concert, join you just outside that door at the back of the church on the side door of the church. Without further ado, Francie Fitch.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. There's a little bit of setup to be done, so I thought I'd fill in the silence a little bit. My name is Mary Beth Alger. I'm the artistic director of Ashmont Hill Chamber Music, and it sure is wonderful to hear live music again. Oh my gosh. to say the least. I wanted to remind you, it is on the program, but just to remind you that there are about the two Bach Project concerts that are happening next year. The first one is on Halloween, actually, October 31st, and it features the extremely highly acclaimed countertenor, Reginald Mobley. So that is going to be spectacular. And then other works, instrumental works as well. And then the second one is May 15th, and that features the whole kit and caboodle, an instrumental ensemble, the chorus, the boys choir, and it also features Fiona Last, the incredible oboe d'amore player. So those are the two, what you have to look forward to for, in terms of the Bach Project for next year. Ashmont Hill Chamber Music, the rest of our series, we have one more concert this year, actually on June 6th, which is Hub New Music. They play music right hot off the press, and that's always a very exciting concert. It will be hybrid as well, Peabody Hall, limited audience, and live streamed as well. And that features a new piece by Chris Cerrone, who's quite the big name and getting quite the reputation as a composer. And that piece was co-commissioned by Ashmont Hill Chamber Music. So that is, I will send out, of course, reminders, but that is on June 6th, Sunday, Peabody Hall. And then it looks right now that we will have a full season for 21 and 22. And I'm really looking forward to sending out the information on that. It's the season shaped up, I think, very nicely. So we're so glad we'll be back to, I'm quite sure, live concerts. The first one being in September. So anyway, thank you all for coming.